three dimension trigonometry. Our shape number one, we call it a triangular prism. So that's our solid shape. In this shape, we want to find the length BE. Now, when you look at the shape, the length BE is located here. In order to find this length, I will have to use Pythagoras theorem, that is 10 and 6. 6 square plus 10 square gives me BE square. Hence, I will do the square root of that. And that will give me 11.7. Another length is length AC. When you look at the shape, the length AC is the diagonal of the base. And this diagonal of the base is represented by 10 and 8. Again, I will use Pythagoras theorem because down there, there is a right angle. So this will be AC square is equal to 10 square plus 8 square. Hence, AC will be the square root of 10 square plus 8 square. And this will be 12.8. Remember, our units are centimeters. Then we are taught to find AE. When you look clearly, AE is from down till up. This gives me a right angle triangle as I am showing you there. This line is here, is there, and this one. Now, this is A to C to E, but I've already found my A to C, that is 12.8. So this is 12.8, but my C is 6. Again, I will use Pythagoras theorem, that is AE square is equal to 12.8 square plus 6 square. This will give me the square root 12.8 square plus 6 square as 14.1. That is our movement from down to up. Now, next part. Find the angle between AD and AF. Now, where is these two lines? AD is here, AF is there. These two will make an angle there. And being a right angle triangle, we know this length is exactly the same as this one, so this is 8. This length is exactly the same as that one, so this is 6. Now, to get this angle, it is the same as if I have a right angle triangle with 8 and 6, and I'm looking for that angle. So, I have to use opposite and adjacent, that is tan. And the angle will be the tan inverse of 6 over 8. And this will give me 36.9 degrees. Now let's look at another angle. AE and the base surface. Now, whenever we have a surface and we want to find an angle of a line, we shall always use the diagonal to represent the surface. Now, our line AE is meeting the surface at A. This means the angle we are looking for is there. That is, AE meets the surface, and always the surface is represented by the diagonal line. And we already know the line AC is 12.8. So here we have 12.8. This means I have created a triangle from A to C, that is 12.8, and the height of 6, that is C to E, as shown, 12.8 and 6. Now the angle is opposite over 6, meaning the angle is there. Now, given that this is the right angle triangle, again I will have to use tan. So this will be tan of 6 over 12.8, and the angle will be the tan inverse or 6 over 12.8. This will give us 25.1. So it will be 25.1 degrees. Now these are examples under our shape, and the shape, as I called it, is our triangular prism. Now let's look at another shape. Our second shape here, we can call it a pyramid. But what type of pyramid? This is a triangular based pyramid. Now, what exactly do they want us to find? Find the length AC. Now, exactly the length AC is here. And the length AC is forming a triangle with the lengths AC and A and CD. Now, this means AB, AC, CD will create for us a triangle similar to ACB, making 90. We are looking for this side. Now, in order to get this side, I can find this side and that side, then I use Pythagorean theorem of AB will be equal to AC square plus CB square. Now, once I get AC and I get BC, it will be easier for me to find AB. Now, how will I get AC? Let's go back to the shape. AC is here. Now, AC will give me this kind of a triangle, where here I have 20 and this I have 8. Now, in order to get AC, I will have to use tan. So, tan 20 is equal to 8 over AC. Hence, AC is equal to 8 over tan 20. And 8 over tan 20 is equal to 21.97. So, I can take this as my 22 centimeters. So I know now my AC is 22. So I will replace here 22 degrees. Plus, I need to know BC. So I go back to my shape. My BC will create for me a triangle CB, where this is 8 and this is 40. Again, I will use tan to get CB. And that will be tan of 40 is equal to 8 over CB. I'll cross multiply. CB will be 8 over tan 40. Then my CB will be 8 divided by tan 40, giving me 9 9.534. And I can simplify this to 9.5. Now I will use 9.5 square. Now finally, in order to get my AB, I will have to square root both sides. Hence my AB will be the square root of 22 square plus 9.5 square, that is 574.25, and finally the square root of the answer will be 23.96, and if I round this one off, I'll get 24 centimeters. That was a triangular based pyramid. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, you can subscribe to my channel.